question raises, at least with me, is how it is possible you can delay on a departure if this train has been here for about 8 hours, as there is a daily service, one north to south and one south to north, that both take about 16 hours, which means you have 8 hours to get your shit together. But apparently, not in Malaysia.